Jennifer Gucci launches world's first caffeinated frozen pizza, Buzz. Pizza. Everything you love about pepperoni pizza but with a kick of caffeine. San Francisco beverage marketing Jennifer Gucci International Incorporated, a Delaware corporation headquartered in San Francisco, California, announces the launch of a new caffeinated frozen pepperoni pizza, called Buzz! TM Pizza. Are you still sleepy after Starbucks? Well, coffee is a natural diuretic. Caffeine is excreted as fast you drink it, a natural buzzkill. However, eating pizza laced with caffeine may keep you wired for a longer duration. Caffeinated pizzas could be the next new thing in fast food. Buzz. Pizza stays true to the Italian tradition of creating authentic, regional Italian pizza using only the freshest, highest quality ingredients, including Napoli garden tomatoes and carefully selected aromatic spices, said pizza aficionado Richard H. Davis, president and CEO of Jennifer Gucci International Incorporated. Two slices of Buzz. Pizza contains the same amount of caffeine as a cup of Joe in a delicious Italian-style pizza, said Davis. Caffeine warning. Caffeine is a plant alkaloid and is the most widely used central nervous system stimulant in the world. Caffeine has numerous pharmacological and physiological effects, including cardiovascular, respiratory, renal, and smooth muscle effects, as well as effects on mood, memory, alertness, and physical and cognitive performance. Caffeine is rapidly and completely absorbed within an hour following ingestion. It is distributed throughout body water and readily crosses cell membranes, including the brain. Its primary mechanisms for stimulatory activity appear to be the blocking of adenosine receptors and inhibition of phosphodiesterases. Caffeine is metabolized and excreted primarily as paroxanthine, which also has pharmacologic activity. With repeated caffeine dosing, paroxanthine may contribute to development of tolerance and withdrawal symptoms. Extreme side effects can include restlessness, nervousness, and irritability, progressing to delirium, emesis, neuromuscular tremors, convulsions, tachycardia, and increased respiration. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. About Jennifer Gucci International Incorporated. Jennifer Gucci International Incorporated is a special purpose acquisition company formed under the laws of the state of Delaware, 4,443,531, on the 19th of October 2007 for the purpose of effecting a merger, capital stock exchange, asset acquisition, stock purchase, reorganization, or similar business combination with one or more businesses. Jennifer Gucci International Incorporated is not affiliated with Gucci SPA or Gucci of America Incorporated.